Hi, this is Paul Carcaterra, and I'm a CityLax supporter. I've been involved with CityLax for the last 8 years, and I will tell you, without question, it changes lives.
My name is Eamon McEnany, and I'm a CityLax supporter. I'm also on its board of directors and have seen how lives are changed through lacrosse. For 15 years, CityLax has been helping underserved inner-city students both on and off the field to use lacrosse to get into college. Annually, CityLax supports over 70 varsity, JV, and middle school teams, over 3,000 students with 65 free clinics and camps and off-the-field programs that support these kids. In 2019, CityLax had a 100% graduation rate with 97% going to college. To date, CityLax has impacted over 25,000 New York City students across the five boroughs. Let me introduce you to one person whose life was changed through CityLax.
Hi, my name is Liana Sanchez, and CityLax changed my life. My parents immigrated from the Dominican Republic without a high school or college degree and settled into Ozone Park, Queens, New York. During my sophomore year at John Adams High School, my life changed. I met CityLax founder Matt Levine. He introduced the sport of lacrosse to my Queens High School. Playing on the team taught me more than just lacrosse. It taught me about commitment and focus and a way to change my life. It motivated me to go to college. During this past May, I graduated with a bachelor's degree of science at SUNY Oswego, where I was the women's starting lacrosse goalie. Now I'm studying to take my MCATs in pursuit of my dreams to go to medical school. Never in my wildest dreams did I think I would ever be here. I'm a very fortunate CityLax recipient and CityLax supporter.
My name is Jenny Grapp, and I support CityLax.
My name is Connor Busick, and I support CityLax.
This is Jordan Stevens with Cornell Lacrosse, and I support CityLax.
This is Caitlin Bullen, and I support CityLax.
My name is Rob Pinnell, and I support CityLax.
My name is Max Seaball, and I support CityLax.
Hi, my name is Katie McGann from Cornell Women's Lacrosse, and I support CityLax.
I'm Uno Waite, and I support CityLax.
My name is Hannah O'Reilly, and I support CityLax.
My name is Andrew Barclay, and I support CityLax.
I'm Taylor Liss from Cornell Lacrosse, and I support CityLax.
Hello, my name is Dominic Dory, and I support CityLax.
Hey, I'm Lucy Pedlo from Cornell Women's Lacrosse, and I support CityLax.
My name is Cooper Telesco, and I support CityLax.
My name is Jess Gay, and I support CityLax.
Hi, my name is John Piatelli, and I support CityLax.
My name is Izzy Zakra, and I support CityLax.
Hi, my name is Chase Erlin, and I support CityLax.
I'm Catherine Ellis.
And I'm Amy Dixon.
And we support CityLax.
My name is Shannon Brazier, and I support CityLax.
This is Luca Tria, and I support CityLax.
Hi, my name is Riley Fletcher, and I support CityLax.
My name is John Lombardi, and I support CityLax.
My name is Natalie Hughes, and I support CityLax.
My name is Ashley Gundy, and I support CityLax.
I'm actually Bob Hendrickson, and I'm a longtime supporter of CityLax.
Hi, my name is Khaki Helmer.
My name is Shannon McHugh.
And we support CityLax.
Hi, my name is Matthew Ochardi, and I support CityLax.
My name is Ellie Walsh, and I support CityLax.
My name is Kira Frawley, and I support CityLax.
This is Connor Fletcher, and I support CityLax.
My name is Karina Schultz, and I support CityLax.
Hi, I'm Andy Noel, and I support CityLax.
My name is Margaret Corzell, and I support CityLax.
Hi, I'm Joe Belucas, and I support CityLax.
Hi, I'm Ava Anderson.
And I'm Allie Tatro,
and we support CityLax.
Hi, I'm Andy Phillips, and I support CityLax.
My name is Thomasina Leska, and I support CityLax.
This is Joe Bartolotto, and I support CityLax.
Hi there, my name is Mike LaRocco, and I support CityLax.
My name is Carrie Wazileski, and I support CityLax.
Hi, my name is Woody J, and I support CityLax.
Hi, I'm Johnny Heil, and I support CityLax.
My name is Jarrett Waite, and I support CityLax.
My name is Caitlin Semenko, and I support CityLax.
My name is Margot Viola, and I support CityLax.
Hi, my name is Mike French, and I support CityLax.
I'm Jeff Teat, and I support CityLax.
Richard Moran, former lacrosse coach at Cornell University, working now with the Irish National Lacrosse Program and CityLax supporter.
I'm Tom Marino, and I'm a longtime supporter of CityLax.
I'm Howie Fortin, Cornell Class of 81, and I support CityLax.
My name is Matt Levine, and I will tell you that at CityLax every day, we're changing lives through lacrosse. And that's why I'm a proud CityLax supporter. Let's go!